Egyptian handshake is unstable. You may experience visual artifacts. Welcome back. Prepare for combat. Simulation mode is attrition.
Hey, this is a battle of attrition. Target and destroy all enemy forces.
It's on the way. Stand by for Titanfall.
Control transferring to pilot.
Good morning, everyone. Thank you very much for the birthday wishes. This is how I am choosing to start my day. Visual work. And boy, is it fun. About this game, it doesn't run natively at 144 hertz. You have to actually set this up in NVIDIA settings and force it to, and on top of that you have to turn on VSync within Titanfall in order for it to allow you to play at 144 hertz. Turn off VSync in NVIDIA settings for this exe file and turn on VSync within the game. There's so much action, you can't even actually see what's going on. Just awesome. Kick him! That moment when you know you should be just looking for cover and not trying to be a superhero, but then you realize, hey, it's just a game, I can do whatever I want.
Hey, your Titan will be ready.
That's what game is all about.
We're in the lead. Keep up the good work, pilot. Falling behind, don't let them win.
I like this room, almost looks like,
we're in the lead.
This
Keep
remind
up,
me of probably the
Be advised, Titan ready in 30 seconds.
Star Wars, Kamino, the cloning facility.
Titan ready, 15 seconds. Okay, your Titan's prepped for launch. Call it when ready.
Three players on the server in total. Everybody else is AI.
We're pulling even further ahead of the IMC. Great job down there, boss.
FF.
Auto Titan engaging hostile pilot.
Check me out, buddy. Thanks.
Transferring control to pilot.
You, buddy, sorry. What's he squishing back there?
We're doing even better than before. Good work, team. Keep up the pressure.
Thanks.
We're looking good, but the ISC is this far behind. You have a ways to go, so don't let up. We're pulling even further ahead of the IMC. Great job down there, boss.
haven't played this game in years. I'm glad that the server's still up.
Hey, your Titan will be ready in 60 seconds.
So much fun. Just simple, mindless gameplay.